Hello everyone, today we are interviewing the nationwide loved Isha Sharma, who just won the gold in Olympics against Clary Quinn. A big round of applause for Isha, please. Thank you everyone. Isha, would you tell us about all the hardships you had to go through to get here?
Isha, get up. It's 5 a.m. already and you need to eat breakfast and go for tennis coaching.
Isha, we are going to get late. We need to travel 40 kilometers. Get ready quick.
Sonam, can you please help me with my workout?
Sure, Isha. Okay, start. 1, 2, 3.
What's wrong, dear?
Sir, I'm expected at a state-level tennis tournament, but I don't have enough funds to get to the tournament.
Don't worry, dear. I will sponsor your trip. You go ahead and make us proud by winning.
Isha, I want you to give it your best. Look for weak points in your opponent's stance and deliver the blows properly. Do well.
I went through a lot of hardships on the way, but the support from my family and friends, my coaches, and even unknown people helped me get till here. So I completely owe my success and merits to them. You're absolutely right, Isha. Now, let's look at some highlights from the match.
Okay, these are the last few grave seconds of the match, and the ball goes flying towards Isha. Will she be able to hit the ball and bag the gold, or will it go flying in her opponent Clary's hands? And Isha hits the ball. India wins the gold.
Behind every success is substantial involvement of the person, circumstances, experiences, choices, and a positive team. Isha's winning is a beautiful example of the pinnacle of success of an entire team behind. Thus, teamwork is truly the golden dream work. Thank you.